Let's take a look at the Book of Luke and the Book of Acts.
What? The Book of Luke and the Book of Acts are a constant history of questioning whether or not the them are actually us, of whether or not the outsider can actually be brought in. And the answer is always yes. It is consistent. There is never a no.
That's so true. There never is a no.
There is never a no. There is a never no, not them.
Actually, the disciples are the ones who often try to ask the question, them? And Jesus is like, yes, them.
Them.